Hi guys, it's me, Zara, from the Zara and Zani Studio. And this is Xander. Alright, so today, I will be telling you how to find the Santa Tracker. Because it's just like 30 days before Christmas. So I wanted to show you the Santa Tracker. So you search here how many days before Christmas, and you see this gift. Oh, sorry, this gift pop up. Alright, so click it, and then an air balloon will appear. Then. Ta-da, you're low dance Santa Tracker. It's kind of cool. There's a lot of games, and when you press this, you can find the games. So, let's try this. This is build one player. Thank you. Oh no, we lost it. So this is my favorite, the Santa Sandra, because so you have like a very, very big paper and canvas, and then all sorts of this is my happiness. Come on, you have to have it. You need to have it. Come on. No. Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh,
Does that mean you want to play the elf maker now?
Here.
This is an elf maker. Ta-da. You don't want it? You don't want
this
it?
This one.
Yeah. Play with it. Sit on the chair so they can see you. Sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. Hey, sit on the chair. Sit on the chair. After this, I think I'll be making part two of the countdown. The Tantan game, because I haven't made it. So maybe after this, maybe I'll make it. Red. He or she. You can edit the trees actually. And then you can take a picture with him.
He's the small.
Hold up.
Okay, go to Sandy.
Alright. Wait. Alright. I'll find.
Go away. You think about this.
Okay.
Put this back. Ta-da.
Okay,
I just ran them.
All right. Sandra, sit here.
Where's the sun? Here it is.
All right. Here! Okay. All right. Sandra wants you to do it.
I'll be playing.
No.
Not
This is the house.